Welcome. So good to see you again. As implied in our last brief communication, Darth Arcus is at the center of a grand conspiracy. Arcus had the Jedi Temple raided to acquire knowledge of Rakata technology that he could use to harm the Empire. Even now, he plots against us.
A secret conspiracy? I have some measure of expertise in that area.
Yes, Commander. A blessing you are here. I'll admit I'm a bit out of my depth. I've followed Arcus to a secure undersea laboratory here on Manan, where he's working with a Sulkath geneticist on something. I've been trying to learn more. I've also discovered that Colonel Darak secured passage to the same laboratory. He was behind the Republic's raid on Korriban.
It seems to me that Arcus and Darak are working together.
That's my feeling as well, but we won't know for certain unless we get into that laboratory. As I said, it's a well-protected facility. You'll have to make your way through heavily armed Sulkath and dismantle their security grid.
You're not coming?
I'd intended to confront Darth Arcus myself, but I sense a presence here. A potential ally. I'll remain in touch and let you know how my search progresses. May the Force be at your service.
Sense him. We have to learn what he and the Sulkath are doing down there and confront him. To have your run of the place, you'll need to shut down the security grid. You have the coordinates now. I'll stay in touch. He's learned of a prisoner in the security hub who's been scheduled for disposal by experimentation. This Jakaro sounds like someone you might want to talk with, as soon as you contend with the head of security.
Confesses Volkira Kranban. El Segis Lahasan. Verdia Kale Tom Kereglen.
Dr. Caro! My most sincere apologies for his outburst. Please don't leave us here to rot, I implore you!
I want to know who you are and why you've been imprisoned.
I am C2D4, former translator to Her Eminence, Queen Nina of Onderon. And this is my current master, the renowned illicit transport specialist, Jakaro.
A smuggler, in other words.
Jakaro was hired, quite innocuously, by a Cellcath geneticist named Garima. We delivered a large shipment of perfectly legal medical supplies here to this facility. Imagine our consternation when Garima then had us imprisoned and interrogated most harshly by two awful creatures.
What sort of experiments would benefit from a Wookiee and a droid?
We don't know what Garima is doing. I can only assume they mean to turn me to scrap and melt my processors.
They thought I wouldn't discover their conspiracy. I'm going to show them exactly how wrong they were.
We shall endeavor to hurry and regroup with you at our earliest opportunity.
Nice to see you've made a new friend, or friends, as it were. But a warning, you're about to encounter members of the Order of Shasa, Force-sensitive Cellcath who are neither Jedi nor Sith. Their complicity here does not bode well for us. Strange power signatures in your vicinity. He believes they may be emanating from Rakata technology. It warrants a closer look. Tap into a nearby console so we can investigate.
Thank you. suddenly.
Confises volgira kranban. Hortinum abja ihonta. Zokas hodi mene. Nasveme get. Vadlo kaži ando, nudem tarta.
Don't know me, but I'm here with Lana. She's meditating using her connection to Darth Arcus to pinpoint his location. She wanted you to know if I found anything, and I did. Energy readings from Garima's lab. Rakata technology's firing up like crazy in there. Don't know for sure what's going on, but I can pretty much guarantee it's got to be stopped.
Must be Garima. Time to talk.
Is Hogi Sohanem Kert Visa?
The hard way.
Nemvol King Avila Gito Torko. Latate Hatamogot A.
Are you making cyborgs in here?
Ahajukata Ferfiaka Vault. Hosu idon kera stulas elva lasto as volt ahatasa. Amun kaja kostunk, vota hoje mar innit, ete valahol. Eves tol ere ni as igrit, len parnata feder zeten.
He mustn't get another chance to betray us! Shoot him already!
No one's stopping you, Jakara. Have at him.
How very unexpected.
This is the potential complication you sensed.
No, this is not my advisor, but rather an associate. It would appear Beniko laid out a convincing case that I'm up to no good.
You seem to have forgotten where your loyalties are meant to lie.
He thinks you've gone to the other side, Arcus.
It is somewhat amusing, isn't it? Sorry to cut this short, but since we have everything we need...
I slayed one of the pods. Found a remote pilot headed for a docking hatch nearby. Should have the coordinates by now. Get moving. Cyborg, that thing's serious and it's coming right for you. Stay sharp.
Hang on. Emergency pod's almost secure, but not quite.
You're with the Republic, aren't you?
That's right. I'm also saving your lives. You got a problem with that?
As a matter of fact, I do.
Figured. Guess we'll have a chat about that when you get to the surface.
Hurry! I wasn't built to survive the crushing depths!
Okay, all set. Climb in and enjoy the ride.
Welcome back. Once again, you've displayed a skill and determination that few possess.
I've seen worse.
Perhaps I should make proper introductions.
No need to tell me who I'm addressing. I'm Theron Shan, Republic SAS, and your new ally.
So I'm to trust this man based on your word. He's a professional liar. I should know.
I fully understand your reluctance, but please, allow us to explain. The way we were fooled by Darth Arcus, the same happened to Theron, except with the Colonel.
And between what you found down in that lab and what Lana and I pieced together, I can tell you they're both traitors.
Arcus and Darak are in league with a dangerous movement, a shadowy cult known as the Order of Revan.
Every indication is that Revan died. Surely he's not in control of the order that bears his name.
It's not Revan himself, but those who follow his doctrine we're concerned with. They seem to have grown rather bold. The Order of Revan used to operate in the shadows of Imperial space, but now their ranks include at least one major Republic figure.
That means I can't trust my people and Lana can't trust hers. Present company excluded. And if the Revanites are building an army of cyborgs...
This is Jakara.
And I am C2-D4, former translator to Her Eminence Queen Lena of Onderon.
Hey, Jakaro, how would you feel about helping me track those two down? We'll talk about it. Lana, will you be joining us?
We don't yet know how deep the Revanites' influence runs. I must learn what I can from within the Empire. You've done well here, as expected. We'll speak again soon. Our work here is done.
I was about to send out a search party.
Sorry, I had to confirm some things before coming to see you. As I suspected, the Order of Revan as it once existed is no more. A bit of a shame, really. The Revanites' pragmatism may have been anathema to the Sith, but there was something appealing about it.
I'd much rather do without mysterious enclaves and secret orders, thank you.
They're good for job security, if nothing else. But if they get their way, you won't have a job. The Order of Revan, as it stands now, doesn't wish to change the Empire from within. It aims to destroy us completely, and the Republic along with us. I've not yet learned why or how, but Theron Shan might. He appears to be rather good at his job.
You're on the verge of giving me a complex. Are you suggesting Shan's better than me?
I would never dream of it, Commander. I only mean to say that he'll make a fine ally. Was there anything else you wanted to discuss?
The Wookiee smuggler and his droid, how do they fit in?
It's not entirely clear to me, but Jakara will prove useful to us. That much I sense unmistakably. I should get to my investigation. Whatever Arcus's Revanites and their infinite army has in store for the galaxy, it can't be good. May the Force ever serve you.